My name is Detective Sharp, and I'm a Shaw student detective. I've been doing my job for over 2 years in the school, looking around the hallways, looking for anything expensive to students. And one day, I decided that I found something. It was an iPhone, and it looked really, really new to someone. So, I talked to a few friends of mine to see if they knew anything about the phone, starting with Megan. Now, Megan didn't know much about who the phone belonged to, so I started asking her if she'd seen anyone with it before. She said, Jacob. Now, Jacob is a friend of mine that I've known for years. So I started thinking and thinking, and I realized the phone might belong to Jacob. So I headed down to the room, and I started thinking, were there more to ask him? On my way, I decided, maybe it might belong to him, or maybe not. So I decided to be prepared for any questions. Now Jacob told me he did know who the phone belonged to. He said it belonged to a girl named Barbara, so I thanked him, and then I left. So once I saw her, I gave her the phone, and she seemed really excited. She said thank you. Once I was done with my investigation, I realized that there weren't anything else around the school to investigate for. And that was my day at Shaw High School as a student detective.
I hate to see her like this. Sometimes you wonder, like, why bad things happen to good people, but I just hope she get well soon.